friends and whatever. But hey, what did I tell you about Laura? I don't give a fuck. Right? Didn't I tell you she was gonna turn on you? Didn't I tell you the same about full on drama?
Yeah.
Didn't I tell you? I told you in the end, but hey, call me Mystic Stewie because I predict these things. I'm high as fuck.
But you being high as fuck doesn't mean anything. Like,
yeah.
He was high as fuck. That's why he's up there and saying the shit that he's just saying right now, and you know, because he's high, and you know what I mean. Like, that has nothing to do with what Stewie is saying. You know what I mean? Like,
I'm being completely like, when I'm high, it's when I'm the most honest. Like I said, I went at Just Angel like for a long time because of some other girl, you know. And every time I try to, like, Just Angel went at some females that were my friends, and I kind of try to make like a truce, and Just Angel follow it, and then other people were like, fuck it, you know. She always, you know, she checked a couple of bitches for me because I didn't want to come at women when I came to the community. Like, you know, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. You know, like, hey, dude, can you say something to this girl? Because I don't want to, because I'm a dude. I don't want to say nothing. Because before, that was my mentality. I didn't like fighting with women. But women started bringing up my kids and fuck you this and the race this. You know what I'm saying? I never asked anybody for shit in this community. Like, I've been here almost 4 years, something like that. Never took a dime from any of you guys. There's no DMs where I'm fucking e-begging or asking people to pay my bail, my child support, none of that shit. You're never going to find it. I'm a real motherfucker. I work for mine. You know what I'm saying? I don't hate on people.
Have I ever asked anybody for money? Have I ever asked anybody to do a GoFundMe? Have I ever asked anybody to give me money for whatever reason, for whatever was happening in my life and at that moment? Have I ever done that? Have I ever called the cops on anybody?
Nope.
Have I ever talked bad about anybody's children? Have I ever?
And I said that before. Like, you came hard at me, like anybody, like, even not, it's nothing compared to the way people come at me. Like, you came hard at me. We came hard at each other and other people. You never talked about my parenting, my mom, you know, my kids, like the stuff that I care the most. You know, that's true. She never, like, you know, she never said it to me. You know what I'm saying? Or to the other people that I was with.
When I do what I do on YouTube is to the person, not to the family, not to the pets, not to the neighbors, not to the moms, not to whatever. I do it to that person, and it stops right at the line of going into personal life. I have a clear background. I have a clear reputation. I have a clean, I don't know, how do you say it? YouTube resume of not calling cops on people or going real life or whatever the fuck it is. I've said it many times. My loyalty has gotten me in a lot of trouble because it's hard for me to let go of somebody that I call a friend or was a friend or whatever. But when that person, people, group or whatever try to do it to me, then that's when the fucking fire in me get started. You know what I mean? And I go and I go and I go and I go. And sometimes I don't say shit because I just feel bad if I do say it, what people are going to think of that other person or other people or whatever it is. Right. But I don't go after people if they don't go after me. Like, I just don't pick somebody from a bag and say, oh, I'm okay. Today I'm going to go after, I don't know, somebody, Hummingbird. Today I'm going to go after Hummingbird. Tomorrow, I'm going to go after November, and so on and so forth, like that. You know what I mean? But because there's one specific woman that is trying to do whatever it is that she's trying to do, it's not the one that everybody thinks, the one that was that's in her ear, the one that's hiding from everybody because she doesn't want to come out or come to me and say, yeah, you know what? I did do that. Or, yeah, you know what? Because she has a big, ugly thing that she did.
You see, look, I wanted to address that too, right? Now, the person that you're talking about, I know who you're talking about. When I found the drama community is when she started coming around. And remember, I posted one clip of you and her for the first time. Y'all were cutting it up. Like, I was under my tree. I remember. I was blazing. It was a good time. But then after that, I completely left the community, and now I spend more time there. Like I said, I don't know that. Like, I don't know. Like, with GFAM, all that stuff, I do not know. I can be up here and I can lie. Oh, yeah, I do not know shit. The only thing that I know because I'm connected to Gordon Ramsay, that's it. But I don't, you never got kicked out of nowhere. Like, the community just went different ways after we split up. You know, exactly. There was Mudbag community, there was a little bit of MMA people, and there was people from other channels, you know, that you, it was like a small community. But then once I left and the other trolls left, everybody, she left, we just then, you know, we just went our separate ways. So, you know,
exactly.
Nobody's ever kicked
me out of nowhere. Nobody's ever ran me off. Nothing. Right?
Right.